said the Afro was legal. Am I right or wrong?
That's right.
That's what they said, it was legal. We can spar the Afro. All right. This man, it's a lot of brothers here. This man here has got an Afro. This is an Afro right here. Or somewhat of an Afro. It's not big, no. But they want us to wear skin hair. What they call it? High and tight?
High and tight.
It's not my culture. Am I right or wrong? They come over here, they get, all right, a Vietnamese girl. She called me a nigger. A nigga, a Vietnamese girl, I know it's not part of their language. Can't nobody tell me that's part of their language. But I'm gonna go over here. The beast, you know that. See, we go over here, we fight. Okay, we fight to defend the water we drink, the land we grow our food on, and our way of culture. We also fight to protect Rockefeller's foundations. We fight to protect J.P. Kennedy's foundation. All these different kind of foundations that the black man can't partake of, you understand? And then we go back, we're continuously harassed. It's not necessary. This ain't what we heard. This is what we know.